Okay, hello ladies and gentlemen. We are back with the Resident Evil 8 Village playthrough. So I forgot where I was. Okay, I just gotta let me just get my bearings. I don't know. I do say it's kind of nice to play a game like this. I haven't and as I haven't done it in a while. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to. Oh, yeah. That's easy to say. I'm not sure. I guess I do have stuff to craft. Okay. Dark tunnels. One thing they do get right, or they've got back to getting right, is the ambiance of the game. You know, that feeling like fish.
She's advertising herself, though, but.
Are these piranha? Don't trust fish. I don't trust nothing in the Resident Evil game. Well, I can actually pick these up. What do they do? I mean, I picked them up, but I don't see them. Okay. Well, let's keep going. All these, how the hell are all these houses connected?
As midnight moon rises on black wings, so
It's an old lady.
as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hold up.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up in that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late.
Oh, she's funny.
The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
Crests of the four bloodlines.
I have no. Well, she pops up randomly.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait.
Fuck. Technically, the four crests, four families, four bloodlines. Technically, just by killing, what's the name? It should be House Eisen. Yeah, House Heisenberg, House Moreno. We just ended this house, and House Benevento. This should be over. Ain't no four houses. I just ended one. Okay. But interesting. Hold on. Well, how everything needs to open up. Right? Let me see something. Where is it? Where is it? Everything in this thing has to open up. Is this one of the crests? Any way to... How do I open the flask? What the heck happened to my... This is exactly why I said I needed a new control. How did my... Yeah, well, my controller changed out the blue. So now all of a sudden, in the middle of the game, I now have to move with the D-pad. Did I change something by mistake? This is just... Wow. Or is that? Sitting here moving with a D-pad. I ain't moved with a D-pad. What? Movement-wise. What? Since, like, Sega. This feels weird as hell. Okay, going back up here. I don't even want to pull these no more. Last time I pulled one, my hand got chopped off. In fact, the last two times I tried to pull one of these, first one was actually Heisenberg, so pulling these don't work for me. How the hell am I to... So now that they switched it to... Oh, this is... Wait a minute.
Hi, I'd like to deposit $1,000.
Umbrella Corporation. Of course. I mean, it's a Resident Evil game. Just gotta find out where to go. Where the hell am I going? The only thing I noticed about this, and then on this, again, I haven't played Resident Evil in years. I did play the demo when they did the remake of 2. Oh, those are 3. But other than that, I ain't played in years. Which There we go. I have not been able to. Oh, y'all love calling for backup. Come on. Thank you. I guess the like kind of horror aspect is kind of going out of these games somewhat. I read something that they actually said that they didn't want to make them too scary, so it's more action-ish. But when people started playing Resident Evil, it was because it was a scary game like Silent Hill and Resident Evil, and I think Fear was another one. And I just noticed that these games are kinda gone. Does that work? What the hell goes here? Guessing I'll find it up the road. Again, pardon if my playthroughs are slow and lengthy, but I've literally sheltered myself from this game, so everything you see me go through is my first experience, like the fact that I pulled up and I was out of bullets and I didn't notice. Oh my god, why do y'all become lichens and like y'all lose all of y'all teeth? And I'm out of bullets again. I like how they got anything that. Oh, this is the wrong. Where's the. I need the fat man. Because this is. This is just not going well. Yeah, my last bout with Lady D left me bulletless. Where the heck? No. I guess we're going to be basically no-scoping people. Okay. What's this? The wing key didn't work? No. 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 Okay. I missed something. Oh yeah, we're back in a village. I think. Not sure if he's being picked up, but if you hear.
There you are.
Thank you!
It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's a value, but.
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What?
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. Seems to contain her head.
That's too small. That baby's head was gigantic.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word. This is impossible. This just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
They fed that giant head, Eve number three. Were they making perfume out of her?
This is a lie. Fucking joke.
As you wish.
I've
gotten some new stock.
Yeah, I do greatly appreciate it.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes.
Really? Hold on, I need bullets.
Used to be alive.
Okay, that's a scope, which is worth 1500. What's this? What is this?
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
I'm learning something very interesting. You know what?
If it's just looking, window shop away.
I'm just gonna sell this because this,
I'm scared that all sorts of weapons are
I see no point in this gun at all. No point. I'm thinking about this here. Give me one moment. Hmm? No, I don't.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
With them eating people at the rate they eat people, how is he still left alive? Came from there, I could have went this way. Actually, I think this is taking me back to where I was. Yeah, it is. Was this the door I was trying to get into? This village is so small. Oh, I forgot. Why am I, the edges of my screen red? It's been a while since I've been here, so I kind of forgot how to navigate this. Do I have a lockpick? Oh, I have two. What is it that you have in here? Shotgun ammo cells. That door blended in a little too well. Okay. They're saying that there's something else in here I'm not getting. Okay, so you want it to get torn apart. Got it. Okay, so looking at this here, let me see, we're gonna go, I think they said here, I should have a key for, yeah, iron, yeah, I have that now. Six-wing unborn key, I don't know what the hell that is. This is a regular lock. I should be able to shoot that loose. Okay, give me a moment. We are going to go this way. I'm hoping I find whatever the hell I'm looking for. No, that's going back to the mess queue. Okay. TV. Wait a minute. That wasn't here before. Found evidence of. Okay, so somebody's here and they set up base. Why can't I move? Okay, so just gonna keep going ahead here. Okay, let's go behind the church. Okay, Just a domestic key. I think it's the domestic key. Let's try the domestic key. Nope. Let's try the iron signature key. Okay. And they are loving goats here in this game. Okay. So what's in here? At least I'm slowly getting back my ammo. Oh, what is this? Okay, so where else do I need to go? And by the way, again, if you do like the content, if you hit a like and subscribe, let me hear your thoughts here. What other stuff you would like to see as we continue to go down this path? What are the games, what other stuff you'd like to discuss? I do have a couple of things coming up I want to talk about on my channel, on this channel. So I guess I am one of those people where if I really get deep in thought, I get quiet. This game, well, what the hell? Oh, this is how the hell is that locked from the other side? That maketh no sense to me. Which means I gotta come from there. Oh boy, okay. I'm guessing something like this is going to be the final. I mean, since we saw who the six-wing angel was, I'm guessing that's going to be the final boss. Or one of the final people here, right? Isn't this how I got to Damascus? Isn't it? I could shoot the fish. If only fishing was that simple, right? If only fishing. See, the reason why I hate water boards is something always jumps out the water. Really? Mm-hmm. this guy is resilient. Second.
Uh-oh.
Okay, give me a moment. Okay, so. I came from that way. Then there's this house that I don't think I've been able to get into. I just came from this house. I said I can't get in this house. So I was supposed to go to a red. Oh, yeah. Can I leave this house? Well, I got the key. Don't remember going up here. I don't remember none of this place. So I've been picking up these goat statues. Are we going this way? Nope. For a reason, right? Oh. What is this in here? Yeah, I'll just close that back. I'll give you a moment of peace. This red edge stuff makes me think I'm taking damage when I'm not sometimes. Need some kind of other item. Yeah, man, these houses are just gone. Do not enter. Well, given how this game is gone, I guess I'm going into the don't enter space. Let me see. Oh, yes. It's a shootable lock. We're going there. Right after we us lock from the other side. Oh, what's here? Dark as hell. Can't even see anything in there. I don't see nothing in there. Why do I keep making the mistake of shooting boxes? Okay, so torn to shreds. Why the hell am I going to get a combination code from? Look out the window. I knew that was going to happen. I knew it. That was too much of a good setup. Okay, how many numbers is this? It's 5. So I'm missing something. Looks like YM0804. That's 4 digits. Out the window. It'd be nice if there was a number on his back as well. I don't know. Okay, that's 6 numbers. 070804. 070804. Not yet. 0784. How do you? How do you like test if you have the right number? Does it just fall off automatically? Am I reading it backwards? Was it 070408? Oh, look, another handgun. The hell is a jack handle? Okay, so what's the difference in two pistols? This one is stronger. Rate of fire is slower because I've not been boosting the. I had to boost this one up to that, I believe. Oh, I didn't even realize. I'm like, I hear something, and he's right there. Free headshot. Oh, hell no. Come on. That's my fault. Okay, crafting bullets again. Okay. Oh yeah, I did kill one, right? Yeah, I'm guessing this is gonna be, it's gonna be used like a, it's gonna be used like a what's the name to jack up that tractor? If it ain't, I don't know what the hell is. Are you serious? Who sleeps like that? Yeah, I'm not. Well, we're not doing that. Take just a clean headshot. That should have been it. Well, I know you like it and all, but come on. Where am I supposed to be going from here? Let's try the other way. Why does it look like there's a train here? Where the hell am I? I don't know which way to go. We're gonna go this way. I did not. Oh boy. Oh, I pissed somebody off. Definitely pissed somebody off. Oh, that was off. He got up. I'm definitely getting into this crafting. Well, I ain't crafting my ammo no more, for at least for right now. So, given all the bad guys that's coming, all the werewolves, I'm going to assume I gotta go this way. What is that? What in the hell is that? Yeah, no. Okay, shots don't work. Just throw this down here. He just, oh, really? What the hell is this thing? What the? Sheesh! Come on! Sense how much bullets he ate. Well, it definitely makes sure you ain't seen everything. Locked due to missing homeowner. That looks like the domestic key. Okay. Iron insignia key. I really gotta choose a gun to stick with it when it comes to these multiple handguns. A well wheel. Well, I know how that's gonna work. Since I keep missing it. Was that just a setup just to get that? Yellow rope. Let me see where we are right now. By the way, if you keep hearing a random scream in the background, that would be my cat. He feels some sort of way since he was fine the whole day, but he just wants attention at the wrong times sometimes. Is anybody in here? What's the porta potty? We know it's gonna be in there. Okay, let's follow the yellow rope. This is am I really gonna have to go hand to hand combat with somebody who has a pickaxe? Yep. This is not working out for me. Wait, I have bullets. What are these bullets for? Oh, this is just not the right gun to bring out in this time. Yep. Oh, boy. Sacrifice 2 goals to Mother Miranda. Offered wool to Mother Miranda. She instructed I find her a list of drugs and tools for the next few days. No message from Mother Miranda. February 8th. Yet the livestock won't stop their ruckus. February 9th, I was supposed to take items into a cavern at sunrise. What I saw was frightful. The great four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. She whispered something and touched the child. I can't explain it. The child turned into a white crystal. Wow. Well, he was right. This dude child is one key is just a piece. 3 more parts. Okay, that's how you get the six wings. Okay. Okay. Now we got a 4 wing key. Better see the Duke again. Which one's stronger? I haven't really given this a fair shake, to be honest. Let's see what's going on outside. Wouldn't be surprised if the whole courtyard is on alert. I just gotta remember how the hell to get to the Duke. Ah, the red chimney. I didn't know that this is why I was here. Where's the church? Church, 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 church. Church, 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 church. Okay, so was it? No, that's a six. That's a six swing door path. We don't want to go there. We want to go down and around and go this way, I believe. Yeah. And cutscenes.
You learn anything? You found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flowers.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one. The other lords have the rest.
Lords?
The four people you met.
Mother Miranda. Calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her.
Mm-hmm.
The first you've already met, the Lady Demetres. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the Dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
Oh, that's where I'm going.
Mates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau. Twisted flesh in the reservoir past the windmills. It's said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
What the? That dumb Eskew is already knocked out. Okay, he's the house of the fish people.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you. Why are you doing all this?
Mm-hmm.
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again. Shall I choose something? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
I've killed fish. That's why I saw all those chickens. Okay. That's what all those chickens are for.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
This has more room for growth. Get this out the way, because I'm must gonna come across something where that's going to be. Oh, you're selling. Oh, I could buy it back from you. That's cool. Okay, so Right now, I am just trying to get my bearings here. Maybe I could... Oh, that's valuable. Could pick up the pace a bit. I want to get into the second person's house. What is this? Okay. Wonder, do you have the option of going against who you want to go against? How that was said, it sounds like for Winky. It was sounding like you had a choice, but I'm thinking you don't. You have a path you have to follow with this, which I'm fine with. It's just that I thought it'd be nice if you could choose who you want to fight first. Give me a moment. It's like every time you leave this village, this village changes. Yeah, I know, ceremony site. Can I actually open this door yet? Oh, well, this is a save point, right? No, it's not. What the hell? Half the time I mash to run, it doesn't. Okay, water wheel, well wheel. What's in the water? Money. Remember, I wanted to go in here earlier and I couldn't. And this bust open, so there's a wolf in here somewhere. Thought I saw something in here. Yeah. That's a waste of two bullets. I feel like that's something important. Oh. I just picked up a teddy bear. Somebody gotta ask how does the Duke know so much? I need to think, where do I want to go? Where can I go? What's available right now? There's an heirloom here. I remember that path, I think. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Oh, here we go. So I knew we had one around here somewhere. Okay. Bring this up. Necklace with two holes. Hold on. Oh, he got back up. Oh, they both got back up. Where the hell? Yeah, this way. Was there a well here? Oh no, it's just a box. That was not here before. And a save point somehow. Shotgun ammo. Explosive rounds. Definitely won't use that lightly. Won't take these lightly. What's this? Magnum rounds. Now, if you gonna give me a magnum, I will greatly take it. Whole house burned down to the ground. All because y'all foolishly let in one werewolf. Nobody knows how lichens work. You get bit by one, you become one. Nobody? I mean, at least put the guy on quarantine. Is this a church? Yeah, it's a church. Okay. Enough of this town. Where else can I go? Go this way. I'm pretty sure this was the Meskies way. And this gate is not open. Let's see if I can. Just goes off in the water. Do I still got the map he gave me that showed me everybody's locations? No. Okay, that's the treasure page. Pardon me one moment. Oh boy. So, right now, I get a little bit louder in here. I've turned on my AC. It is hot as hell in my house. And where my computer is, it's not too far from it was the only window we could get the AC near. So, yay. I have a 4-key. Why does it not fit? A 4-wing key or whatever the case may be. It doesn't fit. Did I combine the keys? I could have sworn I combined 4-wing key. This key won't fit a 4-wing being. I came from there. What about this key? There we go. So, got a little lost. Here we go. One moment. Okay. I don't know which one we're heading to next. Given the fact that I am seeing a lot of he gave me the outline, I just didn't pay attention. Doll lady, creepy dude, and then doll lady, creepy dude, and then Heisenberg, who's basically Magneto. I mean, he's using stuff without looking. Oh, God, I hate these bridges. You know, man, nobody ever thinks about the, I mean, you saw her get shot up, right? With an assault rifle. You got your baby's head in a vase. You don't know a setup when you see one. What? Okay. Going to the creepy altar. 1987 to 1996. Didn't even make it to 10 years old. No, you're not. Wait, what? You won't open, give up your memories. Give up my memories. Give up my memories. Oh, let me see. This actually had a purpose. This is kind of eerie, but other way? Yeah, other way. Okay. So I'm guessing we're going into another one of the... Yeah. Going into another one of the Lord's house. Okay. Let me get a feel for the place here. That's blocked off. Definitely giving me these Silent Hill vibes. What's this? I like how you cannot read it until you get it exactly right. This. I can't break nothing in this house. And I noticed they've also tucked away my gun, so. That's locked. I'll see what the contrasts are from the houses. The other house was ancient. The Dimesk house. The Dietramesk house. This one feels similarly old, but why am I being forced? Someone said, why am I being forced to move so slow? Yeah, it's about, I feel like this house feel like it's in the 70s, late 90s. I mean, late 70s, early 80s. Okay. No. No. The hell? This is very straightforward. What the hell? Yeah, I didn't think getting that was. Do you just wonder where your gun is? Wait, I have to. Why am I removing the right shoulder? Oh. Well, that makes sense while I'm in. Well. I guess there's more here. Okay. Examine the arm. What am I looking for from the arm? Okay. Remove arm. Oh. This is a puzzle. Okay. Again, it's an. Might not be as fast as some playthroughs. This is my first playthrough. I've kept myself from as much of this game as I could. Another key. Another key piece. To just have this. Have this playthrough here. Share it with y'all. Hope y'all do enjoy the playthrough. I need something to cut them. What's this? Oh, wow. No, that looked like they went and got your wife. Something to cut it. Oh, save point. Always appreciative. Silver key. Silver key. Thank you. What's in here? It's locked on the other side. Okay. Am I to marry a doll? They're telling me to look. What am I looking at here? Can I go this way? Okay, I need something to fit that. This was definitely what was in her eye. Yeah. And I need to find something that fits that. It was three, like that. I guess I come here after I finish the puzzle. Oh. Question is, how the hell I get out this room? Oh! So 529 11 0529. I didn't even get a chance to finish it. 0529 Could have swore I didn't put in the other one, but I'll take it. Okay. Why is this thing moving so slow?
Why is this here?
What am I trying to do here? What am I trying to do here? What is this? I didn't mean to press that again. Can I get a tutorial or something? Or some clues? Let me see. Maybe if I just follow the break marks. Okay. No. Okay. Let's see if this works. Okay, we in business. Nothingness. I have a feeling this is gonna be like one more of them, more of a puzzle board, if anything. Tweezers. So I go back to the rope. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Oh, that's disturbing. Only thing I know that works here is this lady's Nato Moon. We need to tweezers. You can't tweeze that off. No, we already got that. Let me see. Is there something else? Or can I tweeze the mouth? Wow, that's something new. Let me guess, I gotta go back in the room because of this. Oh, yeah. Can I run any, move any faster than this? There was a film strip in this room, right? I don't know, there was a film strip in one of the rooms I saw. Can the door close, please? There was a film strip. I know I'm not crazy. Okay. Our happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole world. She really likes this fairy tale, the most important thing to in the world to us. Wedding gift from Grandma. this is some sinister stuff. I see you by a ghoul, I'm turning this game off. It's not in the right order. There's an order to this? Okay. Okay, so guess I gotta put this in the event order. So you engage, you get married, no, after the marriage comes the baby, I feel like one of these two are not working correctly. Let's try. Yeah. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing to us. A wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of it. Is that the order? Rose's best friend in the whole wild world is going to be some kind of stuffed bear. She really likes this fairy tale. No, she doesn't, but okay. The most important thing to us, that has to be the baby. Let's try. Oh, it's the ring. Great. Gonna commit suicide? Oh man, I hate dolls the most. Oh, scissors! That'll help us with the bandage. Good. Okay. What's with these people and having phones? Yeah. Oh boy. Okay, scissors to the stomach. And I have to take, Open up the doll boob. Brass medallion. I should open up this way over here. Alright. Oh, great. That's what this video was about. Okay, going back up. The hell was that? Why am I hearing a baby? Am I going back this way? Seems like I am. Yes, I am. Really? Where the? What the hell is that? What the hell was that? I can't even see. Oh, hell no! What the hell is that? No, 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 no. Oh no! I saw enough. I saw all I needed to see. But I don't have a map here. Oh, there's a map. Okay. I wasted so much time. Give me a moment.
still alive. Before my friends murder you. Tick-tock. Your life's alive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.